What's up, everyone? It's MaeVR3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get another episode of the series, and... I don't have no character requests for this episode. But I can point out this. From my previous episode, or should I say when I was playing Toadette? Yeah, I know I did promise, 60 frames per second, but fortunately, I guess, from what my friend Danny told me, I guess it all depends. I may have been using 60 frames per second, but it also depends on the editor I was using. So I guess that's why it didn't work come out properly. So, oh well, I tried, right? So let's continue on. I'll see you guys once I find a room. All right, found the room. I'm so glad I skipped the waiting crap. Oh, okay, everybody picked for once. Shocker. Oh, we got one more. Yeah, I'm so glad I skipped the wait. I'd be skipping the waiting crap. No thanks. Alright, Music Park, and for this episode, I'll be playing as... Yep, it's mostly a Japanese room. Yoshi! Come on. No, that time I wasn't even trying to go for doubles. Thanks a lot, Rosie. Your big ass pushing me off. I knew I should have tossed it there. Oh my god! That damn gorilla. That'd be funny with a shit. Oh my god, that boomerang with the swerve and turning. No! Oh my god, no! That's why I try to do that with a mushroom. Oh my god. So, first race, 10th place, unfortunately. Because I screwed up. Alright, we got 200cc at Mute City. Believe it or not, it landed on me, and I'm the only person who picked it. Although, there were a lot of randoms. Here comes a blue shell. Whoa, y'all don't stop pushing me. Alright, six. I'll take it. Alright, landed on a random, and we got Wario Stadium. Not really one of my favorite tracks, but I'll do my best. Ah, you big ass bastards! God damn it! I keep stealing my items. Oh my god! Oh shit! Whoa! Did he just toss his shell back? He tossed his shell back. Oh my god, I threw that just at the right time. That was scary close. Well, I got back what I lost. Alright, Rainbow Road. Alright, no matter, it's the first lap. I can try to make up for it. Thank you. I'm glad I got that ink off me. Woo, this Waluigi's got a good-ass lead. Uh-oh. Ow. Ah, damn it. I saw that banana. Threw me off. Crap. Come on. Really? Someone behind me is invisible. Ah, I wish they gave me the bullet first! Or if they gave me a star, I wish they gave me that first. Damn, as soon as I get it back, I gotta lose it again. Alright, Piranha Plant Slide. Oh boy, look at this, we got someone with max points. Damn, talk about a snipe. Oh, damn it! Damn it, I want to do it, but I don't have enough secondary item to protect myself with. Oh, and there's that. It's a good thing I didn't cut. Whoa! Of course! Third. That person who drafted off me and slipped me with a banana got first. Newcomer takes fifth. Alright, we're going back to Rainbow Road, but this time it's a mirror mode. Really? And don't tell me I was the only person who got blown up by that. Figures. Yeah, I could use another one of those after what I'm going through. Damn. Seventh? Yeah. Well, I don't lose too much. Alright, Mario Kart Stadium. Only one person picked this one, but it wasn't me this time. No. Thanks for the save, whoever shot that lightning. Thanks. Whoa. Oh, now you give me this? Really? Swear, protection in this game is bogus. It's like you got bogus hitbox and you got a bogus protection. What the hell is this? Alright, so top five one. This wins this one. Damn it! I'm back to where I was again. Alright, DK Jungle. I swear to God, you big ass fat bastards. I'm not even gonna dare ask who was the tryhard who tried to hit me while I was gliding or getting ready to glide. No. It seriously took the shortcut? Okay. Got him. Woo, I'm glad I didn't get rushy when I tossed this shell. Woo boy, that shell's flying everywhere. God damn it. All right, I'll take third. And all I can say is thanks for watching from AUA 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Not sure what I'll do, but yeah, see you then. Later!